There's the other hive right here, the last one right here. Here you can see something really unusual here. Most queen honeybees are a bright gold color, but this one here, she's as dark as can be. I don't know why she's like that, but could be different genetic diversification or something that's causing her to look dark. She's a dark queen. There's a court of worker bees surrounding her. Right in this frame is a huge band of honey that goes all the way around. Just come down inside right here. It is full of honey. That's one thing I don't like the bees do here. Sometimes they'll build this burr and brace comb between the frames. It's causing them to stick together. It makes it very hard to get them apart unless you take your hive tool and scrape this out. But sometimes bees build this for whatever reason, don't know. But sometimes when this colony's getting overcrowded, the bees will find any kind of space to fill a few cells to store honey, pollen, or rear brood. They'll make that. But here it is right there. This is brace comb right here, and this thing right here is burr comb that's being constructed on the frames. You see this colony still has a lot of honey from last year. Although it's hard to see right here in these frames, but that granular looking stuff in there is actually honey that crystallized during the winter. That's what happens with honey from fall flowers. Though it tastes good and is dark, it's got a nice flavor, but it tends to do what this does right here is crystallize. Here's two bees here passing nectar back and forth to one another of honey. There's the queen. Looks like she's laying an egg. Now, some still photography coming.